Cops say this 24-year-old Colfax man punched an off-duty plaster detective in the face before getting handcuffed. Investigators say it happened after the detective spotted the suspect, Kason Cavada's car, after a fight at a McDonald's on December 20th.